Ha, ha, ha. What is that sound? That buzzing in I'm Not In Love from 10cc. What is it and how did they make it? That's what we're looking at today. So this is a great story on how some technical limitations met up with some creative minds to create something unique. So the original idea behind the I'm Not In Love record was to only use the voices of the band members as an instrument. As you all know by now, they also recorded some other instruments on the track, but this was the original idea. To be able to do this, they spent 3 weeks, not 3 hours, not 3 days, 3 weeks in Strawberry Studios to record every chromatic tone there is from every band member. And they registered this using the tone ah. And later on, they assigned a fader on the console to every chromatic tone. So the mixing board became one big musical instrument. However, it wasn't that simple. If you're listening to the record, you will clearly hear that that sound will go on almost indefinitely and without interruptions. And with modern day electronics, this would be simple to do. Just press option R. But this record was made between 1974 and 1975. They didn't have computers like this. They didn't have DAWs. So how did they do it? Well, ladies and gentlemen, they've used something called tape loops. I maybe have one to show. This is a tape loop. If you put a tape like this on a tape machine, it will go on forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever. Pretty simple. So that was the solution to keep that sound going. And because they used several loops per chromatic tone and also made the loops pretty long, they were able to mask the tick that will come from a tape loop because the tape is welded together somewhere. And I've listened to the record a lot of times making this video also, but also because I really like the vibe of the record. I cannot find any clicks or glitches, and that's pretty amazing because I've tried to make a tape loop without clicks and I didn't really succeed. So this all in all is a great story on how a few creative minds made something very unique and also very amazing, if you ask me. And it's something that nobody will be doing again in these days. Because who in their right minds will spend 3 weeks recording and all that hassle with tape loops to make that sound, you know, we've got DAWs today. And of course we can carry out the same principle with a DAW, but will this also get the same effect? And I don't think so, because the process is what made this record sound like it does. And that being said, I want to end this video over here. I was inspired to do this video by a long article I read on Sound on Sound, which goes way more in depth about this subject. And this record also, the I'm Not In Love record by 10cc. I wonder where 10cc stands for. I will link the article below. If you like this video, please let me know with a thumbs up. If you know more subjects for future videos like this, or maybe something else you want me to talk about, leave them in the comments below. Other questions, also feel free to leave them below. Take a look at my Patreon campaign and pick a cool coat to wear over here. Check out my other videos over here, of course. For now, I want to thank you for watching. No, there wasn't anything more to say. Bye-bye.